Today, about 2:37 p.m., we had three members of the Omaha Police Department at the bank across the street engaged in a community meeting. As soon as they left the bank to go out into the parking lot, they immediately heard gunshots coming from the north in front of Mid-K Beauty Supply. The officers crossed the street, and as they got closer, they could see an adult male party standing outside of a vehicle with a long gun firing shots to the west towards a house across the street. They engaged that individual, and ultimately two of the three officers did discharge their weapons towards that individual who was shooting. He was struck in the right arm. He was transported to the hospital. It appears he'll survive his injuries. Immediately upon getting him in custody, him and some of the witnesses nearby him gave indications that the house across the street was actually shooting at them, and that's what started the incident. So at this point, we're investigating. It sounds like from witnesses that the officers stumbled onto an active gun battle between two groups. We're unsure if the officers' weapons were what struck the individual, or if it was gunfire from across the street, or if that gunfire across the street actually occurred. So we're at the very beginning stages. We have cleared the house across the street, and we have several parties that we're going to talk to. We have recovered a long gun that the officers described next to the vehicle. And again, the party that was struck was transported to the hospital for treatment. Two of the three officers, preliminary reports are they discharged their weapons. They've been taken down to headquarters for further questioning. Both of those officers were in full police uniform. As customary, our officer-involved investigation team is out at the scene beginning the investigation. And as we always do, we'll have two outside agencies embedded in that investigation for transparency. So that's really all I have at this point in time. As usual, we'll give you an update either later today or tomorrow when more facts come in. But this is very fluid with a lot of witnesses from two different sides telling us different things. But we do have officers that witness this, which is oftentimes not the case.